Hi guys, I'm back. I've been meaning to do this video since the beginning of October, but I thought I had some more items coming in, but they were out of stock and didn't come. And just the weather changing, cold and everything. But anyways, here I am back with a Temu trick or treat haul. Sam is best boy. You have to obey the rules of Halloween. So, I have, since Temu might, if you want some of the things, and Temu might take a little bit too long for you, I have also looked up as much as I can on Amazon and Walmart, same items, near to. And got the prices for those, and then I will also be able to tell you, I just went through and checked, tell you which items are still in stock on Temu from the sellers that I bought from. I don't know, I do this on my phone right now, and I don't know how to put in the descriptions, link the items and things like that, but Temu's pretty easy to find stuff on. So here we go. The first item are these Sam hood earrings. There we go. So cute. Now, I did not find these anywhere else. Not on Amazon or Walmart. They come with the little silicone backs. I don't care for those. But these were $1.34 and they are still available on Temu. Next item I have is a Sam keychain, and he's got his little pumpkin. Most of the ones, he has the sack. It says, good luck with best wishes for you on the rubber thing, but it's a nice little keychain, Funko Pop-ish. It's got some weight to it. And this I found only on Amazon. So, and it is still in stock on Temu. This was $2.48. Turn around, Sam. Let him see your face. This was $2.48 on Temu. It is $8.99 on Amazon. My next item is, oh, that's the youngling in the laundry room. The next item is, oh, lovely. Thank you. The next item is the lollipop pin. I keep this on my little jean jacket. It is adorable. Now, on Temu, I paid $1.18 for this little baby. Fix my curtain, please. On Amazon and Walmart.com, it is $15.99 for that pin. Oh, I didn't show you the back. It's got the good clasp on the back. It is going to last for a long time. I love it. Then I also got the lollipop earrings. Silicone backs again. Now, these I was able to buy individually on Temu for $1.34. On Amazon, you can find them in a group of, I think it's like 7 different earrings. It has the guy from Scream and things like that. The group for $11.99. But on Walmart.com for just these, $10.99. Ridiculous. Do not pay stuff like that. Next thing are my Sam nails. I hope you can see. Now, these suckers are long. And when I put them on for Halloween, I am going to have to trim them. Because, God forbid, I have to go to the bathroom or something. These things are very, very long. These are like Cardi B long. But they're gorgeous. I love them. And then The next thing I have to show you is my Sam incense burner. You use the waterfall incense. You're at the top. And the smoke comes out of his little mouth. On my TikTok, my very first TikTok was showing off this little buddy. And he is still available for $5.98. And I could not find him on Amazon or Walmart. Okay. So now I'm going to get to some of the bigger items. I'm going to save this for last because I have thoughts. Okay. I got a squishy, so soft Sam doll. I love him. He is best boy. Yes. And when I bought him in September, he was $10.34. The same listing, he has gone up to $11.97. All the patches are sewn on. Everything's little individual stitching, the burlap. He's so fit. Look at his little booty butt. And he's got, of course, his lollipop. And these are real buttons that are sewn on. So on the listing, it went up to $11.97 from $10.34. But you can search. They have many, many listings of this doll and find it for different prices. At one time, I had it in my cart for $6-something, but I didn't get it ordered in time, and it sold out. Now, I did find him on Amazon for $17.40. But you can probably get him in 3 days. Okay. Now, I got this. I was going to have my mother-in-law make me a bag, but I decided I'm going to put it on my cart over here that has all my coffee cups and stuff on it. It's going to look beautiful. This is a table runner. Let me show it to you first. There's Sam. It's so cute. And then it says trick or treat. And there's Sam again. And this is like a canvasy burlappy type of material on brand. And I love it. I think I'm going to use it on my cabinet back here for a little while. But I may still have my mother-in-law turn it into like a tote bag with a long strap for next year. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Now I could not find this anywhere else. And I paid $4.47 for this on Temu. There were many, listings where I clicked on and thought I'd be able to get this and it would be sold out. So you just got to do your, if you're a Temu shopper, you know what, how it goes. Now I'm going to talk about my last item. Yes, I love it, but I have thoughts. I was afraid that if I ordered the sweatpants and sweatshirt, it would be too tight. The sweatshirt wouldn't be long enough. And she's watering the dogs. Just so you know, the person when you're done, you get because these things couldn't wait for more minutes. And the sweatshirt was pink, like a hot pink. And it just wasn't my vibe. Please fix my curtain. So, I ordered a short set. It is that silky, stretchy material. We all know which one it is. Now, I ordered this in a 5X. I've gained some weight this past year. The shorts... There's Sammy on the shorts. Fit wonderfully. Right now I am a 22 sliding into a 24. They fit wonderfully, very comfortably. I love them. However, this shirt, they call a 5X. Now I've gotten other shirts that are t-shirt material thick, and in that material, well, not exactly, it's a little bit thinner, thick, are actually like a 5X or a 4X, like if we went to Walmart and got it in the women's section. This is the shirt. And I've worn the outfit a couple times now to see what my thoughts would be. This is a 5X from Temu. It fits like a Walmart men's 2X t-shirt. That's what it fits like. I'm not comfortable with it being so tight around my neck, but it's Sam. Now, this outfit on the listing I bought it from is no longer in stock, but I'm sure there's out there. I paid $11.19 for it, the set. I tried to find something similar on Amazon and Walmart. Nothing on Walmart. On Amazon, they had a regular men's cotton t-shirt with that graphic that goes up to an American men's 6XL for $17.40, as well as they have many others designs. Walmart has designs, but I didn't check to see how big theirs went. But theirs were like 24, 26. No, ma'am. Not me. I'm a cheap ass bitch. These are things that I bought to bring me joy for Halloween season. Halloween is my favorite time of year. I always say Halloween is my Christmas. My mother-in-law and is a Christmas fanatic. People used to come from miles around to see her lights and inflatables and things. She's just a Christmas fanatic. And I'm that way about Halloween. But this year, I've just been kind of eh. I am looking forward to going trick-or-treating with my great nieces and my nephew. Great nephew. And my youngling, who's going to be plague doctor. You saw the mask. Yeah, 20, but they're going to go trick-or-treating with the kids, and I am going to wear my witch beanie I got from Temu, and, maybe Sam underneath my jean jacket, depends on how cold it is, and I've got my bag, because if I'm going to walk that shit, I'm going to stick my bag out there and get me a Reese cup. And I hope you do too, you moms out there. I've always done that. When I've walked with all of the nieces and nephews and my youngling, when they were growing up, I always had a bag. And nobody ever refused to give me candy. I tried to dress up. Most times, I'm just mom walking. Please give me some candy. I deserve it. So take that as you will. You go trick-or-treating because we're never too old for spooky season. Again, I'm sorry this took me so long to get out. If you're here from TikTok, I love you all. Happy Halloween. See you soon. Hopefully. Turn off.